Alexios, you're back. Gotta run, sorry.
Wait! Where?
I'll be right back. See you at Aspasias.
Sometimes I think you are too much like me.
Friends, I know you're angry. And you have the right to be. Why do they hide in their houses and not quell the cares that come from them?
Aspasia.
Oh, Alexios. You've returned to Athens. What's left of Athens? The world we've built is crumbling at our feet.
It's as loud as a battlefield out there, and as violent.
They're calling for Pericles' head, as though he should know how to handle this catastrophe. No one is prepared for the end of the world.
I came to talk to you. I found out some things about my mother, her name, her ship.
Alexios, it's not the time. Pericles is dying. He won't see me. He won't let Hippocrates in his room. He only babbles about going to his precious Parthenon.
Pericles is a strong man. I'm sure he can fight this sickness.
You heard the mob. He can't defend himself. He'll die with no glory.
Athens has known him a lot longer than they've known this plague. He gave them a voice. His accomplishments will speak for him.
Pericles needs treatment, and the gods know he won't let me in. He respects you. Could you go to him?
I could try.
If you do, I will make the time to talk about your mother. For now, he needs your help.
It's worth a shot. It's Alexios.
Yes. Come in.
It's embarrassing. Someone so strong seeing me like this.
You look healthy as ever.
Tell Aspasia that. She won't worry so much about me.
I brought your drugs.
Ah, yes. It's usually Phoebe who does the delivering. At least I'm alive. Though I can't say the same for my city.
It's a shadow of what it was.
Well, it will belong to Cleon now. He will have to lift it out of its sorry state. I wish to see it with my own eyes. Come to the balcony. Much has changed. I can't even stand up straight to look death in the eye.
You'll recover sooner if you let Hippocrates see you.
It's my time. The plague chooses no favorites. I fear I've failed Athens. Its people, Aspasia.
No, you haven't.
You're kind, but I've lost. Aspasia needs protection, as does Athens. I thought I gave enough to Athena, but it seems it isn't so. I should be out there, on the streets.
You'd be overtaken. There are mobs, and Cleon's doing nothing to calm them.
Thank the gods, Cleon won't see me like this. But that's all I can thank the gods for. They've turned on me.
It's not the gods' fault. It's the world. It's turned upside down.
Athens' fate is decreed. All we can do now is wait.
You should go back inside. You need to rest.
Where I should be is in the Parthenon, my greatest legacy to Athens. We need the gods' blessing. But Aspasia...
Aspasia's right.
She often is. But not about this. Yes. I'll go inside. Thank you, Alexios. Tell my Aspasia I was a good boy and took my drugs.
I will. Pericles let me in. He took his drugs without complaint.
Thank you.
Something wrong?
I expected Phoebe back by now.
I saw her in the crowds outside. Did you send her somewhere?
I had her go to Anastasios to see about a ferry. As soon as Pericles is strong enough, we're leaving Athens. We have to.
But now she's missing.
I'm sure she's all right.
Aspasia, there's a plague. You've seen the streets. She's just a child.
Give her the credit she deserves. She's more of a fighter than I was at her age.
I told Pericles the cult is in Athens. It's too dangerous.
The cult? I thought it was the sickness talking.
I'm going to look for her. Where is Anastasios' house?
It's across from the Odeon of Pericles.
Here. Thank you. This looks like the place. By the gods, what happened here? This was savage. Done to send a message. I'm glad Phoebe wasn't here. Hopefully she's safe. Deimos must be carrying through on her threat.
Mother of all, I greet you. Aniaso.
Alexios!
Are you all right?
I need to speak to Aspasia.
We must find Pericles first. He's missing.
I don't fucking care! Tell me where Aspasia is!
Alexios!
I'm sorry. Phoebe.
Aspasia went to find Pericles at the Parthenon. She should be there. I think we'd better go with him.
I agree, my friend. I agree.
Aspasia knew the danger, and she still sent
me. I'm sorry, Phoebe.
You didn't deserve this.
Huh?
There you are, Alexios. Quickly, Pericles may be inside. What's gotten into you?
Phoebe is dead. She's dead because you sent her to do your work.
No, it's not true. Phoebe wanted to go. She told me she would be all right.
And you believe the child?
You know Phoebe. She wouldn't have taken no for an answer. It was out of my hands.
Out of your hands? You sent her away! You could have protected her!
What I asked of her was needed to protect Pericles. She lived to help others, Alexios. She lived to help you.
It's a tragedy. She should be here.
Of course she should. But you know the cost of living this life.
I do. But if Phoebe?
Aspasia, you're here.
Any sign of Pericles?
If he's here, he's inside praying. He refused to stay safe in the villa.
Things have gotten even worse in the Agora. It's madness.
Speak later and act now. Pericles?
Go!
Stay out of my way.
All is lost now.
He was a great man. Perhaps greater than we even knew.
We need to get her out of Athens.
We'll take my ship. We have to leave. Don't let him die in vain.
Never. We have to move quickly.
Stay close, just in case.
Cleon has ordered that no one leave Athens. And he wants Aspasia brought to him.
I'm not going.
Leave.
Don't let them go!
Just go! Where'd
you come from?
It's all clear now. Let's go.
We're going to stay, Alexios.
What? Why?
My work is here. I can't leave the Athenians in the state they're in.
You don't need us to protect Aspasia. Leave Athens to us.
The city has been taken. This isn't the Athens you used to know.
That is why I must stay. We must begin again.
You're sure?
I have lived as an Athenian, and I will die as an Athenian.
Then do something for me. Both of you.
Of course.
Retrieve Phoebe's body. Give her a proper burial.
Everything she deserves, and more.
Thank you.
Time to go, Alexios.
I expect to see you both again. Alive.
The farther we get from Athens, the quieter it grows. As though it's peaceful. But I know better.
I'm sorry, Aspasia. About Pericles and Athens.
You have no need to apologize. For anything.
I did everything I could to keep people safe.
No one thinks otherwise, Alexios. The cult of Cosmos simply had a plan we didn't see soon enough. And they struck when the time was right.
About Phoebe.
No, allow me. Phoebe was my responsibility. I should have kept her closer to me. It was a mistake.
No. I wanted to apologize. It wasn't your fault. I'm sorry.
Yet another murder to the cult's credit.
I'll make each of them beg for mercy before I kill them.
The time will come. For now, let us look to the future. Do you have a heading?
I was hoping you would help me with that.
Yes, of course. This woman.
Phinikas. Her ship was called Siren Song.
Phinikas. Yes, I know the name. Last anyone heard, her ship was docked on the island of Naxos.
Then we go to Naxos to see Phinikas.
The commander is taking the helm!
Increase speed!
Full speed! Ship the oars!
Faster!
We're moving now!
Speed!
There is a shipwreck, and there is the Miltos.
Satis disonet.
commander's leaving the deck!
Now, I know the situation doesn't look good, but fucking Maroon! Can't blame me for the rocks.
You're the captain. We fucking blame you for crap.
I'm ready!
Thank you. Knowingly or not, you've just saved my life.
And was it worth saving?
Get me back to Chaos, and I'll pay you handsomely.
We'd better get you to my ship, then.
Welcome back!
What a relief it will be to go back to Geos. Sure, Xenia will be angry that I don't have the Miltos.
I can deal with that.
What kind of pirate are you? It's nearly as valuable as gold! Lower the oars! Let's move! Hang on tight! Ready the oars! More speed! Let's sail up! Ready sails for docking!
Gotarzis!
That's not what I expected.
Gotarzis! I thought I lost you this time. Where is your ship?
The rocks around the isle were treacherous.
Oh, I'm well aware of his nautical prowess. A goat could sail those waters. Malaka! What's important is that you're alive, brother.
Is your brother?
It would be easier if he wasn't. What happened to the crew?
Those dogs turned on me! If it wasn't for this Mystios, you would be dead.
Then you will be rewarded, Mystios.
Gotarzis promised a reward.
Pay him, then.
Me? But you're the one who... Fine.
Come with me, stupid brother. Thank you, Alexios. Family is family, and for his life... Ah, the mighty Mystios. You've proved yourself capable before. I could use your talents. One like you is always...
Always happy to hear the clink of the drachmi.
I have an appetite for rare treasures. I've heard many veiled rumors and provocative stories, and I want you.
Tell me where to look, and I'll bring you these
Have you heard of the mighty Ajax?
One of Homer's heroes?
Yes. He had a golden eagle feather, a gift from Zeus.
And why do you care about it? Where will I find this golden eagle feather?
Different tales place it at different locations. I have maps.
What can you tell me about Ajax's feather?
The son of Talamon was said to be a fearless giant. Some say the golden feather that gave him courage was woven into a shield crafted. The shield is long destroyed, but Zeus's...
I'll find this feather for you, if it's there to be found.